Hi friends, in this video we are going to see one simple Hello World script using your AWK. See, from our previous videos we know what is the syntax for your AWK, right? So these two are the syntaxes for your AWK. Now you can feel this is like AWK command, and instead of writing your logic on your command line, if you write this logic in one file, then you can call that as AWK script, right? And you know some of the clue points for your AWK, these are the right. Now here you have to remember that whenever if you want to perform some action on an input, right, if you want to perform some action on your input, then only you have to include your actual action, and then this is anyway optional end action, right? So if you want to perform some operation or your required operation on input, then only you have to include this middle action, that is actually actual logic, and then end block. But here in our case, we are not going to perform any action on your input. So what is our requirement is simply I want to display hello world using your AWK. Then you can skip these two blocks, actual logic and end block. Then the only thing you have to use is begin, right? So now I am going to show you that with command line mode and as a script, right? Let me open my terminal. Fine. See, let me move into my what I did. AWK scripts. Right. See, first thing, I am going to display hello world on your terminal using AWK command, right? AWK. See, I am not going to include your actual action and end block because I don't want to work on any input. I want to display simply hello world. Then you need only begin block and simply print. That's it. See the output. What we did? Yeah, we missed parentheses, double quotations. See that? Hello world. Right? Now this is suppose like your AWK command. Right? Now what I want to do is I want to run this as a AWK script. Then if you want to write AWK script, right? First to find out what is the location of your AWK on your host? Because you know, while writing shell scripts also, you are mentioning very first line as shebang line. So bin bash. Now bin AWK you have to mention while writing your AWK scripts, right? Let me write it. Hello world dot AWK script. That's it. Then your shebang line is bin AWK hyphen F. This is the shebang line for your AWK scripts. Now, whatever you are writing on your command line, no, write your begin block. Then inside this, just write print hello world. That's it. Close it. Save it. Give the execution permission. Then run like this. You are getting your output, right? Now, sometimes if you have your AWK script in your hand and still if you want to run as a AWK command, then you can also run in this way, AWK hyphen F, then your hello world.AWK, and you can see your output. And guys, while running in this way, in this format, in your file, you don't need to write your shebang line of your AWK. Now let me remove that shebang line. Now let me run it AWK, because you are mentioning with what interpreter you want to run your hello world.AWK script. That means this AWK, right? That's it. But whenever if you want to run as a script, right, in this format, and while running in this way, if you don't have your shebang line inside of your AWK, then your shell is not able to identify what is the script and which with what interpreter you want to run that. That's why if you want to run as a script, very first line you have to mention about your shebang line of your AWK. Now let me run it. That's it. Okay, so guys, this is a simple AWK script to display simply print hello world. I mean to display hello world, right? Okay guys, thank you for watching this video.